Butchers, and we are back in 7 days to die. We are back at our base. We have lots of good stuff. I did a little bit of exploring on my own and found lots and lots of stuff. Do we have anything here? We have cooking grill, but can we actually cook anything? Nope. Yes, I have all these books. Quite awesome. Awesome found. Now we have to wait for the trader to open so we can sell them all, and hopefully we shall get more good stuff. Okay. Actually, do we have any good metals? We have steel, but we need iron. Yeah. Okay. So we don't have any and can't make any, so we can't make any better doors. Not sure how good light we have. Okay. We have not visited there, so let's go and see what is in here. This damn lacking would stop. I don't know why. Okay. Broken car is here. I think we have searched it. Oh, we have not. Okay. Well, we get stuff. Nothing. What is a bunny? I hear a zombie. And we missed. Can we? Nope. Headshot, but the head didn't explode. Okay, fine. Okay. Leveled up, nice. Okay, the arrows went that way. Let's see what we can actually get. What do we want? We want to play with the bow. Actually, we want not that one. I think archery is the one we want. Yes, we can craft a little bit more and more powerful. Well, not powerful, but a little bit more qualified weapons. Level 2, and we do little bit more damage. Okay. I don't want to repair it, I want to scrap it. Then we can repair this one. Excellent. It's in here. What's this? Chores car. Oh, it's a car sales thingy. Oops. Let's try the door. A little bit easier. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Let's see if we can destroy them easier. Porcupine. Well, what were we doing? Yes. Scrap all this. Okay. Not much loot in this car place. I think we can now repair this one, yes. We can repair my bow also. Very nice. Oh, that I want. Most definitely want that one. Can build good stuff. Whoa! Where did it go? Come on, jump! Haha! Okay, we can't close the door, but... This is not good. That is nasty. They eat me. Let's spawn here the bed. I have been resurrected, but I lost quite a lot of XP. Okay. Have we been this way? We have. But not there. So, let's go there and see what is in there. We need to wait for the trader to wake up so we can sell stuff to her and hopefully we shall find some good loot we can buy. If I've been here. No, we have not been here. Okay, let's see if we can... Okay, we can get there. In there? No. Oh, good morning. Back into the grave you go. Excellent. Now, let's do some grave robbing. Oh, what do we have here? Oh, nice. Crap. Lady, don't you be hitting me. Okay, what did we get? Blunderbuss. Pass. So how you're going to say it, but... wear it. We can wear. We have a helmet. I'm not sure how this Blunderbuss works, but... we are going to find out. Okay. Where is our next target? Throat itches. There is amber. Okay, one hit did not destroy that one. Two can, okay. This is awesome. This is a medieval shotgun stuff. Oh, there's a fire station. That could be my next place. Where are we? Where is the trader? It's quite a long way from us. So we better start running. Well, we can't run much. Actually, I like this weapon. Wonder what this is. It doesn't say it, whether it's a shotgun or rifle or something like that. Well, do we have anything we can throw away? Not really. Going to sell everything. Well, it's a slow walk now. Forever. I don't think we can even go through any of these places to make a shortcut. Doesn't even. Doesn't even cut through this one. Well, oh, crap. Shut up. Quite nice place. I must ride this place also. But truly, we need to get to the trader first, so we can unload our stuff. Then let's go back there and see what we can do there, but okay. Blunderbussing our way through the city. This is so full of quite awesome places, but we need levels and we need weapons and armor before we can go and explore them all. We need to get some good levels some good skill set. And the enemy shall be all dead. Trader is there. Quickly get slow. Let's go there. Trashies. Empty dumpster. Some body bags. Okay. The place has just opened, so. Sell our stuff.
I am so glad to see your face. I get lonely sitting by myself all day.
Well, that kind of is not my problem. Okay. More than one of those. Five of those. Nice. Leveled up also, which is always good. Okay.
Thank you so much. Hey, come again.
There is better barter. Now we can get even more good stuff. Okay. Yeah, 950 for that one. It was probably 1,000 last time. Hunting rifle. Okay, I could get that one. Okay, let's see what else we have here. Well, actually, I think I sold most of those. Arrows. Steel arrows. Well, it seems the bow is quite horrible, so. Should I get the rifle? Nah, I don't think so. I'm just going to buy these. Those two. Is there anything else? I think I sold all those. So. Rebar frames. I don't actually need those. There are quite a lot of walls in my base. That's too expensive. Concrete mix. Actually, now I can fix my walls.
Alrighty then. Yeah. Stay safe out there.
Okay. Let's go and do some blunderbussing. I wonder why I have not been in here. Face the bear, drink for fury. Okay, this is the place there is a bear inside. And then, well, not much else. What do we have here? Peace and pass and cash. Okay. I have been here. Yeah. Cool. Empty store shelves. Shelves. Oh yes, and that was the place where the enemies attacked me. Well, I'm not going to go back to my place. I would be. Let's go and do a little bit of exploring this way. I mean, I have quite a lot of stuff. Although... yeah. Let's go and have an adventure. Well, not a big one, but... let's see what is in here. Oh, crap. Missed. Didn't miss. Well, actually, get our hit points back. Yes. That was actually quite nice. Locked door. I know this has a weapon. Good weapon. Didn't have. Bones. I wonder what that is. Looks awesome. It's a hotel, okay. Usually the hotels do not have awesome stuff in them. Potted plants. Nah. Half eaten sandwiches. Okay, paper. Paper is good if you are going to make shotgun ammo. Bye. I think we have done enough adventuring with the Blunderbuss for today. So many places to explore. So little time and so little ammo. Well, there's a motel. Cafe. Home cooking. Cooking homes there. There's a car, there's a skate park. Okay, one more. One more zombie core. Ow. Yeah. That's it. I will see you all next time when we do more adventuring and hopefully get more levels and be a little bit more powerful. But that's all for next time. So, I will see you all then. Until then, bye!